Now, I want to talk to you about NGT, or nominal group technique. This NGT technique, it's like a brainstorm, but it's an individual brainstorm. It looks odd, right? Because brainstorming, you assume that people will talk to each other. But this is a brainstorm individual, that each member does an individual brainstorming. And it allows a certain level of prioritization. And this is a mix between individual and group participation. Because if you see the interview, it's just individual on the pure and simple interview. If you go to the brainstorming that I will show you soon, it's quite a mess, right? Because it's all group. And this is a quite fast and reliable. So it's like a brainstorm with less chaos. So this is a little bit about the NGT. So let's see the process now of NGT. So again, one more time, you need to define the scope of your NGT. So you need to say, I'm identifying risks on that specific point. And then you identify the facilitator, you identify the group of people that will participate on the NGT. I suggest there is no rule, official rule, but I suggest a group between 4, 5, 6. This is a magic group. Don't grow too much and don't make a too small group. So 4, 5, 6 is a very nice group. And then you schedule the meeting. So by saying that, you know that NGT is in person. So you don't do, of course, I saw people doing this through web conference services and this. Yes, it's okay, but usually it's presential. And then what happened? Every single person starts brainstorming individually the risks. So I start putting and taking notes of my risks. Taking notes of my risks. And then after creating, let's suppose, a list of 20 risks, I will alone, without talking to anyone, I will start to prioritize. And prioritize how I can help you to understand that. It's in the group, out of your list of 20, if you have to say one, which of them would you say? Means the one you say first is your highest priority. So you can use your own judgment to do that. And then you put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up to 20. Let's suppose you have a list of 20 risks. If there is a tie, no problem. You put 1, 1, and then you put 3, 4, 5, you know, so you do that. And then what happened? The group comes together, and then the facilitator asks, can you please tell me your risk number one, means your first priority risk? And then person A say, risk A. People start saying their risks. And then when you reach, go back to the first person you ask, you say, now your second risk. Now your third, now your fourth, now your fifth. If someone says the same risk, this person goes to the next one on his or her list. So let's suppose that my risk, I'm just using a very short version, is rain. But someone before me said rain. So I don't need to say rain because I'm repeating. I say the other one. And then at the end, the facilitator will compile a list. Do you agree with me that the compiled list is much better than the individual list of each one? Because it's a combined and collective experience. So this is the way we do NGT. So it's a great, and I use a lot, it's very simple, it's not so chaotic. So it's a very nice and very clear way of doing this. Of course, you don't do this for very technical things, but you can do a lot of exercise about that. For example, you can say, I'm doing my next holiday trip. And I want to know the risks related to the travel from where I live to where I will spend my holidays. And I will go by plane. And then you can do with your family an NGT. Each member of your family will create a list of risks. The plane can be late, I can have an accident, or there is a strike from the air traffic controllers, there is a strike at the airport, the flight is delayed, there is a, for example, fuel scarcity or whatever. And then this group comes together, your family, for example, and say, risk 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, and then you create a list. And you don't need to go to all items of everybody. You don't need to do that. You can say, I want just to capture the 15 most relevant risks. So you just do that, up to reach 15 risks. So it's a very simple and practical way, and it's extremely simple and useful.